a 2010 Nissan X-Trail. Service reset. So once you turn the ignition on, you see the service symbol there, and now it's going to go away. So the way you reset this is once you turn the ignition on, keep the button held here. So ignition on, hold this button until the service light flashes, and then let go and press it in again. And then that's how you reset the service light. Once it says all good, now turn the ignition off, turn it back on, and it's been reset. There you go.